some quick information about the gates that will go into effect once we go into Charlie this afternoon. So, starting with the pedestrian gate or the walk-in gate over by the Ville, it is 24/7. The visitor control center is closed, however, so it's only open to permanent party DOD ID card holders. The trial center, the Hongjong-ri gate, which is over by the Super or Cedar Village, that one's 24/7. Pedestrian access will be closed, and it's open to permanent.
Thank you.